Okay, so now we do is magnetize the needle and tape it to a piece of styrofoam, which he's doing right now. Go.
Now we place it in the water and see which direction is north.
This might take a while.
Due to this needle being attracted to the poles, we could determine that this way points north.
Because of Earth's magnetosphere, the needle will point only north of the direction.